2014, nearly 800 people died from opiate overdoses. And tonight, our parent company, Hearst Television, is joining broadcasters across the country to help fight the problem. And the president of our company is leading the charge.
In the past, every time we've had an epidemic in this country, the broadcast industry has rallied to educate the community, and it's made a difference. And I think that's what we'll do on this initiative as well.
The nationwide campaign will use TV and radio to help combat heroin and prescription drug abuse, encourage treatment, and increase awareness of the growing crisis.